So here's a secondary containment pad, about 10 by 20.
Sediment that's all built up, primarily because, even though it's relatively new, the concrete is corroding.
So this was over the hole trying to protect the crud from coming out of the outfall.